A body dropped from the top of a tower covers 3/4 of the total height. In the last second of its fall, find the time of fall. Here, bodies dropped freely from the top of the tower, and it is covering 3/4 of the total height in the last second of its fall. Find the time of fall. We know that in the case of horizontal motion, when u is equal to 0, if Sn is equal to n by m into s, starting from rest, a body moving with uniform acceleration covers n by mth of the total distance in the last second of its journey, then the total time of travel t is given by root n by root n minus m. We can apply this concept here, because here also body is dropped from the top of the tower u0, moving with uniform acceleration and covers 3/4 of the total height in the last second of its fall. So if I consider n seconds is the last second, then Sn is equal to n by m into s. So if I apply this concept here, n by m is equal to 3/4, that means n is equal to 3 and m is equal to 4. Therefore, the total time of fall becomes root 4 divided by root 4 minus root of 4 minus 3. This is 2 divided by 2 minus 1, so 2 seconds. So, body takes total 2 seconds to cover the total height.